Jennifer Priest here, and I'm going to answer a question that I saw in a group that I'm in, but I figure other people probably have the same question because I've actually seen it a few times. Say that you have a video, you decide that you don't want it to have the 16:9 ratio anymore. Maybe you want to crop it square, maybe you want it to be like vertical. So here's what you do. It's actually a little easier than you would think. You're going to click Sequence up at the top, click Sequence Settings, and here is the frame size. So mine is set to 16:9. So if I want to change it to 9:16, I'm going to type 1080 here and 1902 here. And it's going to change this to a totally different, or maybe it was 1920. I always mess that up. Change it to a totally different size. So once I've done that, I'm going to click OK. It's going to say, hey, you can't undo this. It's going to mess up your video. Okay, I'm fine with that. And bam, now it's in that vertical setting that I wanted it to be. Let's say that I wanted it to be square. I would just change this so these numbers would match. Click OK. Yes, it can't be undone. And now it's a square. And you'll just have to take your video pieces and kind of move them around so that they fit, you know, within this, you know, things are centered, etc., depending on what you're trying to do. So if you start out your sequence and it's 16:9 and you want to change it to square or vertical or whatever, that's how you do it in Premiere Pro. Thanks so much for watching. I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. Click the subscribe button down below the video so that you can get more updates whenever we do tutorials. And if you have a question on how to do something in Premiere Pro, on social media, or with any kind of tools like Buffer, let me know and I'll make a video. Bye!